Hey, my dear students, welcome to Ardent MDS. The topic what we are going to say is very important topic. Need of the hour, A to Z about Army dental cards. The process of entering into Army is a three-step process. You have to clear your NEET MDS examination with very good marks. But the thing is that during your NEET MDS application, there will be a column like, are you willing to participate in Army dental cards? That column should be filled out, yes. Based on the mark you obtain, you will be called for an interview. The same day, selected candidates will be shortlisted. And you have to go for a third step process, which is medical examination. Clearing all the three steps, which brings your dream job to you. What are the eligibility to apply for an Army dental corps? Your final year mark should not be less than 55%. And the age limit is 45 years on that particular year you are applying. Suppose for an example, you are appearing for 2021, on December 31st, 2021, your age not more than 45 years. How many candidates will be called for an interview? Usually 10 times more the vacancy, the students will be called for an interview. For an example, the vacancy for this year is 37. So totally 377 students are called for an interview. It is not about what rank you got, what mark you got. Every year, depending upon the vacancy, depending upon the number of students applying for Army Dental Corps, it will vary. In case, if you are lucky enough, in that particular year, only minimum students are applied for the Army Dental Corps. Even if your rank is higher, you may get into the interview. What are the documents to be carried for an interview? Proof of age. By your school certificates like matriculation certificate, SSLC certificate, admit card from the NEET MDS, score card from the NEET MDS, dental registration certificate, and it should be renewed. Okay, so that is very important. In case if you not renewal then, so before you attend the interview, renewal should be done. Final year BDS mark sheet, BDS MDS degree certificate, internship completion certificate. Internship must completed before 31st March 2021. In case if you are working in a government organization or a private institute, you should get no objection certificate from the employer and proof of recognition for your dental college, which is affiliated by Dental Council of India. And all the certificates, we should take the photocopies and it should be self-attested. 5 copies of recent passport size photograph. And last one is about call letter in your original. All the document will be verified in detail before interview process. What is the dress code for interview? Appear neat and crisp for the interview. Usually formal shirts and trousers are good for boys, and suits and forms are enough for the girls. What are the type of question one can expect in an interview? First question, as like in all interview, you may expect, kindly introduce yourself or what you are doing. So be prepared for answer for these type of questions, like your name, where you from, where you completed your studies, at present what you are doing, what are your extra qualifications, right? And here, more importance to be given for a clinically applied questions rather than basic science. For an example, suppose if you got a pinprick injury from a known HIV patient, what you have to do it immediately. Or it may get it a question from a medical emergencies in dental office like management of syncope, epilepsy or bronchial asthma in the dental chair. But don't forget to brush up the basics too. Some questions even will be asked from the current affairs. So probably you may get a question from related to the vaccines for the COVID and mucormycosis topics. You cannot answer all the questions. They won't expect that too from you. If you don't know, instead of bluffing and trying overact and smart, just be honest and say, sorry sir, that I am not sure about the answer. So they will go for the next topic. Some questions will be asked to check your attitude also. So be honest with your answer. They will notice your contact. After all, your NEET mark is enough to analyze your subject knowledge. Here you called for to check your personality, your fitness to work in the army, your boldness, your leadership quality to manage a team under yourself. And after all this, before you leave, don't forget to wish them. How to attend the interview? Panel has almost 6 to 7 members, sometimes even more than that. One psychiatrist will be there to assess your boldness. Centermost person will be mostly your senior most person. Wish them properly when you enter into the interview room with a cheerful face. Be yourself, but be best of yourself. Be confident. Maintain eye contact with everyone. From the first year till the final year, you attended more than 100 Viva sessions, including terminal exam, model exam, university exam. Most of the time, even with a minimal preparation. But this time, you got selected with a good marks. You know more subject, so don't panic. Attend with confidence, attend with boldness, attend with cheerfulness. When will be the results will be announced? The same day the results will be shortlisted. Once the results will be shortlisted, then you have to go for a medical examination. What are the things will be checked from the medical examination? Everything will be checked in a medical examination. Starting from your height, weight, eye examination, dental examination, full clinical examination. In case of an eye examination, if you have a severe myopia, color blindness, you will be rejected permanently. And in case of a dental examination, if you have restoration, root canal treatment, crown, implant, not at all problem. But you should not have caries, periodontal problems. So as a dentist, just before attending the interview, you should be clear all your dental problems. So you should get minimum of 14 marks for the dental examination. So in case of anemia, renal stone, some of the other problems, review period will be given. In case if a candidate is not selected for the medical examination, so there will be some review period. In the review period, you have to correct your medical problem and you have to reappear for the medicals. If selected, where will the candidate be posted? Anywhere in India. Be ready for that. Either in a hospital with some senior doctors associated with you, or a separate unit is given to you for the full management. So depending upon the vacancy, you may get it. What is my initial salary? So this is most of the students will ask. Right, your initial salary is more than 80,000. Some students even ask, is that I have to pay income tax for that because I am serving the nation. Yes, of course, you have to pay the income tax. Will food and accommodation will be provided? Yes, of course, you are not allowed to stay outside. Food and accommodation will be given free of cost. So depending upon your grade, different type of accommodation will be given for you. Are we given physical training? Yes, of course, but not up to the level of soldiers. How many leave days are available in a year? Depending upon where you posted, you may get it around 60 to 70 days per year. So in that particular leave period, you can allow to come for your native. Maximum travel allowance also will be given. For economical charge of flight or a two-tier train charge will be given for you. What is the procedure to get into the Permanent Service Commission? Based upon your performance, it will be extended for the next 5 years and for the next 4 years. So totally 5 plus 5 plus 4, 14 years. You are allowed to write an exam after 2 years to become a permanent commission. Can a candidate pursue post-graduation after joining Army Dental Corps? Yes. Once you became a permanent dental commission, you are allowed to write an examination for a NEET MDS. What are the overall pros and cons of Army Dental Corps? So according to my view, the pros are, number one, pride of serving the country is the first and foremost. Handful of salary, there is more than after you completed your MDS and joining in your college and getting a salary. Good number of leave days, travel allowance for that also. Exposure with the different parts of country, different type of peoples, different type of culture, different type of foods. Free food and accommodation. pride of yourself. So I have a friend, usually when he called, he used to say, captain, I am captain. So it gives a pride for yourself. Sometimes even a separate vehicle and driver also given for you. Due respect from the army, especially from your relatives, from the whole nation. And some students will ask me, is it safety for the females? Yes, 100% safety for the females in the army dental corps. What about cons? Sometimes you may feel like you will be watched 24/7. This one. You miss the routine social culture, and you may be missing your friends, relatives, and sometimes even parents. So if you like this content, and if you got a very good idea about Army Dental Corps, don't forget to like the video. And if you have any doubts, just ask in your comments. We are very happy to help you. Best wishes for your future. Love you all. This is your Karthikeyan. All the best.